beans.
Okay, we're here at the 11th annual Halifax Eurovision Baking Style Baking Competition, Eurovision Style Baking Competition. Nuala,
hello.
Yes. Hello. Could you just say something about the display of
cake? The display is up to its usual standard, and of course mine is best. That's the crown, and I'm looking forward to
winning. Sarah.
Yes.
Well, have you anything to say about what you can see on the table and what you think might happen today in the world of cakes and bread and beans?
One of the things I hope will happen is that mine cooks, because it's currently not on the table. Apart from that, a fantastic spread, as always, lots of variety. Excellent presentation.
Yep.
Can't wait to get started. Come on in.
Beans.
Maisie, this is your first time at the Halifax Eurovision Baking Competition. What do you think of it so far?
It's interesting and there's some very nice cakes here.
Do you have your eye on any particular baked product that you think might win?
I'm not really sure until we've tried them, really.
Okay. And can you just say a bit about your entry?
We've got a marzipan cake that's like layered with ginger and chocolate and got chocolate spread inside.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Thank you. This is your first time at the baking competition.
Stop it. Yes, it is.
And what do you think so far? What do you think of the whole experience, the food, the people?
As you can probably see behind me, it's all happening there. It's amazing. You're right, I've never been to one of these, but the tremendous variety of beautiful food and beautiful people. I have a problem, however.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
What do you reckon then, so far?
Very, very high standard.
I think it's particularly good standard.
I do too. It's tough, the competition is very tough. And we're just hoping that we can rely on family loyalty to see us through.
Hello.
Hello.
Roman.
Hello.
And Helen.
Hello.
What do you think?
I think it's going to be tough this year. Some very strong contenders, with a last entry by Bulgaria coming in there.
Yeah, just last minute, wasn't it?
It was very last minute, yeah.
And only just in time, I think.
I think some of the judges were out there in a bit of contention, but yeah. Bulgaria's in there.
A lot of people haven't tasted it yet.
No,
this is still Bulgaria here.
Bulgaria, yeah.
Alex,
we had a slight separatist movement going on in Mexico, I think, but we've managed to calm that down.
Okay. So you kind of keeping everything in control?
We're international observers.
Yeah.
So
great.
We're just making sure everything's running as it should be. And so far, I think that's happening.
Yes.
Thank you. Well, come
no
back.
No rockets yet.
Not yet.
No. Come back to you later.
Thank you.
I have a problem, however, because I'm a savoury man. Stop laughing. Rather than. Are you still filming?
I am.
Rather than a sweet lover. So I tend to be looking for the savoury delights rather than the cakes as such. But it is a baking competition, so anything goes as long as it's baked. I didn't realise that. I thought it was just cakes. But no, the world is our lobster.
Can I ask you some questions about cakes and
you can ask away
things? So, what do you think of today's entries?
Oh, very, very lovely. I think we have reached maximum levels of cake fatigue. That's enough.
Oh, trousers.
Rose, what was your favourite cake?
Which my favourite cake is everyone.
Every
did you
cake.
Like the chocolate cake? Or the, did you like the zebra cake?
Yeah. I up there.
I know you're up
right.
there. Ow. Can I have some of your
zebra cake? You've had enough cake for the moment.
So what was
don't need to explode.
What was your favourite, Jacob?
Maybe the spider web.
Yeah.
Chocolate cake.
Might be on the spider web. Actually, I'll just double check.
I particularly like the Greek style beans. Beans.
We went for sweet, didn't we? My mistake.
Yeah.
Savoury might have the beans in the bag. Very nice, very tasty.
about winning the crown?
Oh, very happy.
And will you be making any more cakes or tarts soon?
Possibly.
And so what's your next step now? Obviously your life will have changed drastically since you've won this crown. What are you going to do?
Grow a bigger head.
Ow!
And that just about ends the 2014 Halifax. Yeah. So can we have a round of applause for the winner again?
Yay!
And thank you all for coming along.
And in second place, Bulgaria.
Yay!
I'm bad, like Jesse Jane. Everybody that he got my wife.